when I was playing Doom with this, there's like a really important number up at the top right of the screen. I think it's like your upgrade points for your weapons or something.
No, no,
and
no.
I was streaming like the first half of that game with the camera in the top right. And I was like, okay, everyone, I don't know how many upgrade points I have, but let's go in the menu and see if I can buy something, you know.
So what we should do, actually, alright? You're playing it now, right?
Okay.
And whoever's next, sit beside you.
Like, it's cute.
You
just fucking blew my mind.
Okay, yeah. So we're including the production meeting in the broadcast. I like it, so.
Oh, we're actually streaming.
Oh, yeah, we're this
is idiot.
Sorry, it's a good idea.
People might figure out this is good professional.
Oh, what?
Yeah, we're getting the design process.
I should also open the actual stream to make sure that people can hear it.
No wonder your videos are all long. You do all the setup.
I know, yeah. But yeah, the first 5 minutes, like, can you ever hear me? Why?
She's freaky looking.
She looks like,
yeah.
She looks like that bad tattoo that you get in your kids.
That's exactly what she looks like.
I know what she looks like.
did you all play the demo?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. I love the demo. It's going to be on a VCR in a creepy, in a creepy house.
That's creepy now.
Oh, Acer laptops. Oh. Fucking
damn you, Windows 10!
This truly is a horror game.
Oh. No. Find out she looks prettier.
She does. Mysterious girl. You were right. How did this video get on the PC? I shouldn't have. Promiscuous girl.
She was being pardoned. If you get this.
I'm already dead.
Stay away.
Right,
that's the end of Resident Evil 7. It was pretty good.
And you fucked that bitch.
I'm going to do exactly what you told me, and I'm not going to that house.
Get the fuck out of here.
That kid's how I met my second wife.
Yeah.
She wasn't a crazy bitch.
She didn't send me weird videos.
All I asked for was nudes.
Or tagged in the video. Oh, no.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia.
That looks really cool.
It does.
She's back.
They found her. Play on that water there.
I don't know.
Any of you play Mafia 3?
I don't know how.
Because it was in a similar kind of, like, town by a with a swamp that was really fucking cool.
Shrek swamp.
And you could have a shootout and throw dudes into the water and crocodiles would eat them.
Oh, she's considered pretty.
That is really fucking cool looking.
What if it isn't?
I've seen some of this, and I saw some of it played on a PS4 Pro, and it looked even fucking better.
You control them now? No.
Oh, yes!
Oh, you are! Oh, wow!
I'm doing great!
Gameplay!
Press triangle to get out of the car, and you've got wanted level.
Press E to press pay respect.
Watch out for the tree.
I'm not actually control. I'm doing it's just
a
camera.
So. Oh, you have a visual.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
This is my car.
One of those escape the car flash games. Yeah. No, okay, now we're good.
This is nice.
No, I got a trophy! Doing great!
God damn, we're playing your account.
She's alive!
She's alive!
Get out of here.
Worst driveway ever.
Yeah, what a
bug simulator 2017.
Yeah.
Equip the spray. Okay, so L3 is.
Check it.
Find Mia.
Good.
Alrighty, look at that house. That's such a Resident Evil house.
No.
It's almost like it's Resident Evil 7.
What? They made a 7th?
Easter eggs.
Sorry, it could have been important.
A van.
Alrighty. Some shit went down here. It's like a...
Snacks?
You got any Capri Suns, lads?
Yeah.
Okay, something's jumping out of here, obviously.
Obviously. Our excitement is jumping out of there.
Sewer Gators.
The boys. Echo. The devil.
Oh, good.
Glad it's subtitled.
Yeah.
Duh.
Just waiting for the jump.
Duh.
There you go.
Oh dear.
They did that like exact same thing in the demo, like a dude just casually walks in front of you.
He's fucking
Where'd he go?
He's a magician.
Duh.
You see him climbing up the trees. What are you doing? Get out of here.
Get the hell out of here.
Tarzan.
This is my tree.
You aged terribly.
Brendan Fraser. Oh,
if it was Brendan Fraser.
How would mighty have fallen.
He aged horrible.
Ooh, yummy. Sick. What's that?
Great.
Quality meat too.
That's dinner.
Yummy.
Oh yeah, under the dead cow monument.
Nice.
Ooh.
It's already very Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Yeah. There's a bit of a vibe on it.
But look at these nice trees.
These Resident Evils are made in Japan, aren't they?
Nice. Yeah.
You kind of wonder what ghost stories they'd be telling each other for this kind of messed up crows. And
my son did not grow up to be a doctor.
Now jump. Yeah,
the new Mario was going to be on some fucked up shit.
It's me!
He realizes he's not human.
That's really flame retardant.
Texas!
Fresh, you turn off your phone.
I'm sorry, okay, I'm turning it off.
Turn it on silent.
It's on silent, I didn't know.
You buffoon. It's quality Michael Kors bag.
So, yeah.
Pennies.
River Island, actually.
Primark. Our UK friends.
For all of our UK supporters.
For all of Barry's audience.
For all the towns watching.
Shout out to East End London.
Yeah. Alrighty.
Oh look, it's inviting.
Yeah.
Is that in the demo and it's the entrance to the house?
It looks like it.
Go in there.
Don't go into the darkness. Do you have a flashlight? Why did you close the door?
Why did you say that?
Ah! No, nothing. Okay. Oh,
why would you go into the house?
Do you always have to do stupid shit like that? Like, just crack open the door and then push your ass through?
Yeah. So, yeah, so X is to, like, literally just open it and then you have to push forward to actually move it open. This is the house from...
Yeah, it's the
hey, look, I got a notification. You're on YouTube now.
See, Aaron even has my notifications turned on for when I'm broadcasting.
He's a super fan.
This is revelations are happening.
Yeah.
What?
Resident Evil revelations?
Resident Evil.
Confirmed?
I think I got that. You play it. That's a two-player game, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's apparently really good too.
Yeah, I have it here. You can play it after film.
Oh, lovely.
Nice.
Dave, are you cooking?
Looks like I was just about to say it looks like Dave's cooking.
Hey, excuse me.
Hey, you know what? I'm going to be very...
I don't even like stew.
I'm going to be viewer number 3.
Okay.
We've got viewer number 2? Yeah, this is
the second viewer?
Oh, so
that's probably Kira. Kira's probably here.
I guarantee it's not, actually. She doesn't give a fuck.
She doesn't watch her here?
Hey, can I thumbs up the videos we're doing?
You can. I mean, that's... If you...
Oh! James Fridge!
Yeah,
that's actually pretty accurate to when he was...
To not my fridge.
To the cave's fridge.
Oh, the boy cave's fridge.
That was some...
Yeah.
That was a nice fridge.
Oh, it was indoors, Budweiser.
And water.
And it came and, like, gone off chicken every now and then.
The microwave actually did have a chicken nut in there for about four weeks, which we thought about it.
It was our chicken nut.
It was your chicken nut.
It wasn't.
It was.
I guarantee you I'd eat my chicken nut.
I guarantee you did not that time.
No, probably... I think it was Mark's.
Up or down, let's...
Probably Mark's, yeah.
Up, left.
Alright, Dave, deciding vote for Dave.
Yep.
Fair enough.
I am the captain now. I actually never went upstairs in the demo, I was shitting myself.
I did, and it was fucking terrifying.
There's ghosts around.
Is there?
Hillbilly
spooky
ghosts.
Scary
there's
stuff?
Ghosts in the demo.
Is there?
Oh, yeah, there's one.
I only did it once through, I never did any of the extra. Oh, God.
Be joined to derelict house. Isn't that the actual footage then that you were watching?
But like I didn't...
Oh yeah, this is...
Ooh, what is this?
What's your name? What's your number?
She's showing some ankles.
Alright.
What a whore.
It's time to play the game. Shoulder or bum?
Ooh.
Hot dogs or legs?
Oh wait, it's... it's looking over his shoulder at a corpse, is it?
Everyone loves the shoulder shot.
Yep.
Yeah,
it's the most flattering of angles.
Anything with that? No.
As soon as you get rid of this, now there's going to be something behind you.
Yep.
No!
Piano.
Oh, we have to watch the creepy VHS.
Don't say
piano DLC.
Play.
Oh, yeah, buddy. Chopsticks.
Great. Oh. Awesome.
You will not enter your presence.
Pushing the video tape.
they're going to take the piss out of the ring here now.
7 days.
Derelict house. Oh, this is like police.
It's a Dolby haunted house.
June 1st, 2017. It's in the future.
Damn.
It is. What? It is. This hasn't even happened yet.
We must warn them.
Demo?
We must warn them.
Demo confirmed.
Am I too soon?
I'm too soon.
That was 2 fucking years ago. Try to guess about modern events of June 2017.
We will all be dead.
This is
nuclear war.
Donald Trump. This is gonna spook you. That's the White House. That's the White House.
Barry's Buddies. Barry's Buddies.
That was not my idea, by the way.
Buddies.
Pretty good.
Barry was just delighted at the fact that he has a buddy.
Yeah. We weren't allowed to come on unless you named the show Barry's Buddies.
Is it our contract?
It's the contract, yeah.
Gotta respect the trademarks and the copyrights. And...
Are we rolling? Right, I swatted those flies away!
Kick it.
Good job.
Oh, you're so strong.
Thanks, Undertaker.
Yeah.
Big boot.
Why are we in this class? What's the prep? Any house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Keep going to the door as we walk away. Oh.
Really? Well,
it's got closed. Like.
Yeah, who closes it?
Alright. I'm taking your advice here.
So you know what's gonna happen. Like. Absolutely nothing. Keep an eye. Wait till they walk past them. It's gonna close. Hey!
Quick, run towards it. See who's down there.
The doorman.
The doorman, yeah. Hello.
Hello, sir. You left the door ajar again.
May I take your jacket?
That's how you bring rats into the house, sir.
We're gonna get ants.
No, Dave's cooking's fresh.
See? Now if he ate it when I cooked it.
It still looks shit.
Marked.
Smell all that drink. Don't you hate that when you go to mass and you get sued and you shat on the floor?
Don't stand that Dave's cooking. Don't.
Don't do it.
What do you think?
Where are you, Andre?
Andre?
You're Andre.
You're Andre. I can't believe you said that.
Andre's
gone.
Mysterious.
Clancy.
Just nod your camera up and down and say, oh, he gone.
Yeah, I see him. Is he the one in the demo you find with his eyes?
Yeah, pure Blair Witch.
Yeah.
Upstairs. Don't go upstairs, you bad joke.
I'm sticking with this guy.
Fuck him, upstairs.
See, he said stick with him.
He said stick with me.
He's your boss.
He's going down.
You gotta get... Now that Andrew's gone, yeah, there's a position that needs to be filled. Oh, door kicker.
Finally.
I can do door kicker. What if I'm gonna... I can kick doors, man. I can...
He reminds me of Charlie Day, that guy.
Kind of.
What the fuck is that?
It's cool, though.
Andre!
He has good shoes.
Is that the guy who did that terrible, horrible Bosses film?
Yeah.
It's Charlie from Always Sunny. Don't tell me you guys haven't seen Always Sunny.
Seen like the first two or three episodes.
Damn, you gotta watch Always Sunny.
I know, I gotta watch it.
You don't really, though.
You do, though.
I know, when you actually think about it.
Here, if you've evidently seen Horrible Bosses rather than Always Sunny,
I don't know if I watched Barry.
Look at the family portrait up there. Yeah, Kane and Lynch 2 confirmed.
No, wait, 3 you mean.
3. The squeak one.
Right. I'd fuck Andre, I'd just get out of it.
Yeah, this is the exact same.
You would fuck Andre.
I would not do that.
You like him?
I don't.
Oh yeah, he's not gonna go down.
Have layers.
Yeah.
Ogres. Have layers.
Yeah. Picked up a tree, my lord.
You fuck you.
How am I holding the camera?
Your cowardice knows no bounds.
It's a head camera.
It's a head camera. Man, it's the future, remember?
What is it?
What is it?
By this stage,
Donald Trump, tremendous cameras. Tremendous cameras.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, you won't get that out in a whitewash.
Pink eye.
Damn it.
Oh, shit.
Face there. You see his face?
I won't answer it. It's very unprofessional. I won't.
Die.
Jesus.
Is it your father?
What?
Is it your father?
No, Neil.
Is it
you gonna walk by the door? Like
no,
he
use
the
back passage.
Johnny knows who it is.
Use the back passage that he opened up for you.
Feck off, is it?
Oh, yeah.
No, it's not. It's actually not.
Ben.
Looks like the owners. What gave it away?
Down.
Isn't there like a hatchet upstairs or something?
Sex chamber.
Oh boy.
Do you do this in the demo again?
Yeah.
I thought you don't have to go down.
No,
you
can go
down. Oh, no, not the second time, no.
Just answer the phone call and then you got.
Oh, it's like a charted.
I didn't expect that. Ow.
No, quick save, funny line.
Damn it.
Oh, it's just like Nick. Sully!
Sully?
I see the
guess you can say I had a nice trip.
See you next fall.
Oh. But seriously, folks, we've had some great times.
Just going to the Hogwarts, though.
Ethan goes to Slytherin.
Slytherin!
What? You're a wizard, Ethan.
Dummy!
Mr. Ethan must not go back to the basement! Oh, there's something coming.
Oh, oh.
Sorry, I had ordered too many kebabs.
It's definitely drink the well time.
Potter!
Potter!
No!
It's Dragos!
Jesus Christ.
You're looking fabulous, if you ask me.
Did you do something with your
God
face?
God damn it, Andre! Sick of you.
God damn, sick of your shit, Andre.
I know I'm looking for your job, Andre, but listen, alright? Listen.
So who's left? Is it just the camera guy left?
No, you're not the camera guy, you're a different guy.
No, camera guy got caught.
Camera guy got caught, yeah.
So it's the only one who was left alive in that video was the presenter. Oh, this is so Blair Witch.
The bad shoes guy.
Yeah, man.
Oh.
He let him off because he's in style.
At least you got a toilet so we can shit ourselves.
Go look at the toilet. I want to see what's in.
Nice.
That's nice.
It ain't all bad here.
That's every month for Donnie.
Yeah. I just poop it out.
All right, take it.
That's how they work, right?
Harold.
Dead turn. So turn. So yeah. So
Tamara.
Clancy took an L.
What does L mean?
You took the L.
What does turns mean?
It's got zombies.
Yeah. Is there zombies in it?
No, I reckon they're DJs.
Zombies. Yeah. You monster.
Resident Evil. Just stopping from
you. They truly are monsters. Yeah. We got enough DJs already. Come and get your love.
That's totally not going to be her, though.
No, yeah, too easy. Or she's going to be fucked up. Here we go.
What'd you say she bought?
Her hair. She should be, her hair is not looking super great.
It's looking super smooth.
Oh, it actually is her.
She looks like a bad tattoo.
Because you're worth it.
Yeah, but she also said to stay away.
Yeah, I told you, yeah, she did. She told us to stay away, yeah.
Yeah, but just like every woman, she's delighted you ignored her.
Yeah.
Her boyfriend.
We need to go.
See, yeah, it's her boyfriend.
Damn right.
Daddy.
Martha.
Martha.
What did you say? Go, go, walk, what are
you? 3 years. Man, I forget about her already, like, fuck that.
Yeah, but of course.
If she was in this house, I probably would.
I wouldn't have gone to this house. I've seen that video and I listened to her voice.
Good advice.
It's not cowardice, it's
so, like, something gonna grab her.
3 years, boy, her eyebrows are on point.
She has lovely hair for some.
She's very well groomed.
She is well groomed, but she's
on fleek.
Daddy's
is that the same thing she sent you in the video? Fuck, I must be stuck to her now, but.
Oh god, crusty as. You break out the toffee hammer.
Like, oh. It's her skin now.
Oh,
this looks great. Everyone's having a good time.
Barry's buddies are.
This really is Hufflepuff.
Neil. It's definitely Ravenclaw.
Oh, what the fuck?
Look at eggs.
Look at my shoe. Your bin bag.
Here's Dave's bin bags.
Why is this suddenly my house?
I feel that was aimed at somebody, Barry.
Why is she? She's not even talking at me.
Maybe she's mad.
I've been there.
I wouldn't trust her as far as up the trail.
Yeah, I'm wondering if
she's totally bringing us the daggers.
We're definitely getting killed here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, look at this. Look at
this. This is like a production area.
Yeah, it does.
Oh yeah.
I'm sure. Bin bags everywhere.
Oh yeah. Yeah. I'd go straight to hell. It's gone.
Calm down, love.
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
No, yeah, it's creepy. Yeah.
Fuck that. Someone's totally gonna creep up on
sleepy
you.
Sleepy time.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab him up 5 seconds.
Go up and just rest your waist upon her.
Yeah, in this most romantic of settings, you
do
know.
It.
Yes!
Hey, look, 3 years is a long time. Any holes will go at that stage.
Yeah.
Here it comes. The rar is coming.
The rar, yeah.
Oh, rar, XD.
No rar.
XD.
Read this.
Go in that spooky room.
Oh,
easy.
001.
Okay.
Granny!
I knew it. It was her all along.
Granny, I knew
it. Granny! I did it, I'm sorry. Oh, look, fucking hell.
Now we're talking creepiness.
Yeah.
Shh, hush now, boys.
Fuck!
Oh. She's not
dead
now.
Fuck!
See, there was a door.
The fucking Terminator.
Live with me if you want to come.
Sarah Connor.
Get to the trouble.
I've scrapped these all. Get away from my bird.
Just stop skying dead.
She's been gone for 3 years. Is she really a bird?
Dang it.
Now you have a map.
Where is she?
Nice.
Oh, first aid, yeah.
Nice. Take a shower. Let me watch you take a shower. Oh.
Who is it?
Hello?
So there's a drawer there, go back.
There's a what?
On the left.
There's a what?
Drawer.
Oh.
Nice. Open the door. Something's gonna happen to you, son.
Don't open the door.
Oh boy!
It's only thunder. Don't be a shitty butt.
It's Thor.
Thor? Confirmed?
No. Go back up.
Look down?
Yeah.
I am looking down. Oh boy!
Fuck that! Why are you walking towards it? Go the other way!
Yeah.
Now she looks like she's been there 3 years.
Oh, she's strong too.
She's been working out.
Ah!
Oh shit!
Resist. Oh, your arm is now cut.
Oh! I bet
this was a flesh wound.
That probably looks cool in VR.
What is but a flesh wound?
Oh fucking Christ!
She's a crazy bitch. Stab him!
Get off me, I'm not interested in you.
I don't like you anymore.
I'm gay now.
I don't like what you've become.
You're so aggressive.
Oh, I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Man, your hands are getting it.
What?
Oh. Oh shit.
She looked possessed?
Yeah.
Told you, man, ghosts.
Oh.
Oh.
Leave me alone. Oh.
Oh yeah,
oh,
deserve it.
Oh, ouch.
Fuck.
Good job, Daddy.
Where's the knife gun?
Oh, I don't know.
Because that heals all wounds.
You don't know. In a world where zombies are.
Now you're just walking top of your girlfriend.
I'm looking for the knife. The most important thing is the goddamn knife. And
she has it on her person. I won't.
Oh!
I love her. She got the knife back.
Oh, how did she get the knife back?
I think she wants you to go. Get the fuck up.
Hatch on! Oh, yeah! Let's do this!
Now we're on.
Oh, no, you missed her! You missed her again! Oh, 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 fuck!
Oh!
She's fucking stabbing you, man. Oh, you heard that with a hatch across the face.
Oh! Oh! Fuck! No! How many times is she gonna stab me? Jesus Christ.
Oh, she's killing you.
She shows she can play good
footsies.
Oh.
Oh
well.
Good job. She came back. You killed her.
Awkward timing.
Yeah.
This rescue mission's going well.
Awkward timing to come back to life, bro.
Please just walk in. I swear, there's an explanation.
Can you not get your hatchet back?
No. This game is not letting me get my weapons.
Oh.
Oh fuck.
Answer phone.
Need that.
That's
some,
your specialty, to be
need
honest.
Need some of that lovely medicine.
What? Oh no, she's still there too.
Nice. Out of sight. Out of my head.
You got stabbed in the heart, but you must pour that on your hand to heal yourself.
That's how medicine works.
Ahoy, hoy!
I've got a pig in my ear. Drop your trousers, please.
Who's this?
Ada.
Man, what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. This
should
be a way out
through
the attic.
Oh, great.
You have her name, and now you have her number.
I don't believe her.
I have her name and her number.
Where is that? Right here?
No.
She is gone.
Rex.
Oh, now you're Jax, though.
Fuck yeah, bro.
Where the fuck did she go, though?
Where's my knife? She took the knife with her, bitch!
Where was that knife?
Oh, there looks to see blood in the wall. She walked.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. There's a jump coming.
Through the attic, she said, isn't it?
Yeah, upstairs, yeah.
But the front door is right there.
You need the fuse.
Say what?
You need the fuse to open up the stairs. The styra.
The styra.
Folding attic stairs.
Oh, I got it earlier, didn't I?
No.
See the website for endorsements.
How do I...
No, it's sure as it wouldn't be in that cupboard with the fucking chains in it.
Attack that attic with a stair.
Wait.
Yeah. Just through the main hallway going into the kitchen.
Okay.
It's almost like you played this
game. It's almost like you're beating this game.
Well, I mean, I don't pay attention to chains and locks. So. And also Steyr.
Look up. There's no...
that's pretty...
Anyone want any Nishil?
With a Steyr.
Folded attic stairs.
Was that the part of the demo when it was
so
awesome?
Kerry, when you're saying
that. Oh, it's so, where am I going for this fuse?
In the main hallway. Like, Joe, you walked into the house.
In the fuse box.
Okay.
And I hit it. I know you got a bolt cutters, but you got a hatchet.
Oh, yeah, over there.
Okay.
My axe. Where is she?
Wars on natural sprinters.
Here comes the jump.
Hit it!
You should have looked.
Oh. Stab him!
Stab him! Get out of the bushes! You have ball cutters.
He said hit him!
What are you listening to him for?
Weighted rope.
What do you do now?
You're a very brave man not looking around.
Ah, you fucking bitch.
What's your name?
Oh.
Why are you still alive?
No! We can do that!
That was me!
Man, that place is creepy.
Man, I don't like her very much.
I like her.
I thought she was dead. You stabbed her in the goddamn neck, but she's not like
this
her.
This is fucking Resident Evil, okay? Right?
Ever.
Chris can punch boulders.
Death is an abstract concept.
Chris can punch boulders.
Death
right?
is not a real thing in this game.
Does it Does that mean Dave can't play now?
Oh, Jade.
What? He's...
Oh!
You bitch.
Pay respects.
F, pay respects, folks. F, comment F.
Oh, hold it. I'm just here as fucking... tickling myself.
Oh, what's her chance up?
She got a ding dong.
Get her out.
Jesus Christ.
Oh,
you get hell.
You got no hands.
You should have pre-ordered.
Pre-ordered
to keep your hand. Oh my God.
F for hand.
I could kill you, but I'm going to walk away.
Nice.
Well, Stumpy, what's the crack?
Pick up your hand.
Yay! Yay! See if you can fit any locks.
You're spurting a bit of blood.
Make sure to examine it to find hidden details.
Look at me, Mike. I can't not look at my hand.
Yep.
Style.
Style. Look at that. Look, you're attacking that attic.
I think she did it.
Behind you. Look at that, Styra!
Oh, actually. Yeah, Styra!
Yeah!
Just like Pat Kenny would have wanted.
Pat Kenny would be proud.
As seen on the Late Late Show.
Whoa! That's not real.
For more obscure Irish references, tune in next week.
Yeah. You know, we got a handgun.
How am I going to aim it with my one hand?
Because you have another hand.
Because it's not too bad.
You didn't check your eyes.
I can't wait for the shotgun.
How is that so steady?
Look.
Immersion ruined.
Nerves of steel.
What is he opening the door with?
But you closed it.
Oh, did I? Okay, well, where am I going then?
Yeah, go out that door. That's it.
Do I? Oh. Oh, yeah. Gun looks nice.
Mm.
Small victories.
Wonder if he shoot her in the head when she stayed dead.
I doubt it.
I don't like those
I
things.
Mean, you were bent over a fucking hatchet a while ago.
Yeah, I don't know that this is going to do much in general in this game. Should I go up the stairs or through the door?
Through the door.
Yeah.
Up the stairs.
Left.
Style. Attic. No, sorry. Ladder.
Ladder. Man, there's a lot of handgun ammo lying around.
What the
I'm feeling that it's not, the enemies are not gonna be fazed by my fucking pea shooter gun here.
Mm.
Call it crazy.
I need more of them crazy ass stones.
Yeah, here she comes, here she comes. Yeah.
You don't wanna like go down, no?
No, I'll keep going, she won't expect that.
I'm
Find her, find her!
What am I, it's not letting me do anything!
Yeah, block with your stuff!
Shoot her in the face!
With a gun.
She's actually just looking for love. Give her
She's playing hard to get.
You missed.
Reload with your stuff. Run away, you fucking
thing! What's he reloading with?
Nubs.
Oh, she really got the bullet.
Oh! Should I be running?
Use first aid?
Oh!
Yay! Shoot her in the fucking face!
That fucking Christ, my
You are very bad at aiming.
Well, the pressure is on, man! It's not exactly...
You lost an arm!
Where the fuck are my shoes? Fucking
Wow!
Body shots...
Shoot her face!
Body shots of your friend, Barry.
Nah, headshots, man. Go for broke.
Go for gold.
If I'm gonna miss, like, 90% of my shots, I want the 10% to be in her head at the very least.
Yes!
Shit! This bitch is crazy.
It's crazy.
It's like the.
Oh! Am I dead? Oh shit! I'm dead.
She killed
you. Oh man, look at her go!
Oh yeah, I'm dead.
Ooh.
Dead.
Dave's go.
I'm sorry for my own professionalism. Barry, you left it all sweaty.
I am very sorry.
It's so sweaty now. I can't work under these conditions.
Wait, I said that I wasn't played, wasn't I?
You won't play, man. Don't be a shitty
art.
Don't be a shitty boss.
I already...
You're a shitty...
I know what's going to happen.
Yeah, more bullets. Bullets.
What's going to happen then, huh? Mr. I know what's going to happen.
Well, I could have told you you'd lost your arm, but that might be spiders.
Oh.
Yeah.
20 bullets.
20 bullets?
Yeah, you picked up 20 there.
I only need one.
Yeah.
I know you're up there, bitch.
Climb down.
I think that was my mistake. I didn't realize you could. I thought I was in a canned animation. So she fucked me up. Ah! Well, I was still on the ladder, holy shit.
See?
Yeah, she's kind of fast. They shut her up fast. This bitch is crazy.
Shut up.
What happens if you shoot the chainsaw?
Okay, yeah, it's harder than it looks.
I'm harder than I look.
Reload, you fool.
I'm trying, I've an itchy eye now.
Win B, once the D.
Oh, fuck.
See?
No, clearly you're the master. I would've got hit once.
Twice.
And the reload takes so long as well.
He's missing hands when he's mucking.
I mean, fair enough.
See, body shots of your friend.
Oh, you got her.
Well, if you have a funny way to
see that, Barry. How do I heal again? R1, is it?
Yeah.
Nice. Nub.
Oh.
Some nub action.
Okay.
Make your way out of there.
Welcome to the family, son.
Daddy!
Hey, look, I saw seats with Aaron because I already know this stuff.
Let's hear the shit out of me.
And
he's jealous now. Can I shoot him? Just get another gun. It's Barry's channel, he's not even on the screen.
I'm in the chat now.
But you're a Barry buddy.
I'm a Barry buddy.
Don't we all Barry buddies?
You have work to do.
Science! I got
Celetate.
My hand back. See, Barry, I'm only playing 5 minutes, so I got my hand back.
You're making a fool out of me now, you know.
Yeah.
Logan confirmed.
Confirmed? Loading screens.
Yay.
What is this, a game?
Does this one
four happens? People are watching. I need to start watching here now. See what happens when fucking
face. Oh, look at us, we're big draws.
See what happens when the face comes on.
Yeah, they're all talking about it.
It's time for supper.
Oh, man, where are you people? We're throwing stuff at me.
He's a rapscallion.
Nana?
Grandpa? Nana. You're so silly playing dead.
Oh, this is so... Holy shit.
I'll take that.
This is like straight out of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Jesus Christ.
I don't want it. No, not
you're like Ryan Gosling eating his cigarette.
Comes the airplane!
Oh man, teeth! You can hear the teeth! Ooh. He's loving it!
What up?
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again! God damn pigs!
So Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Yeah.
But with Grandma?
With Grandma. Grandma never leaves.
One of the comments, guys, I don't know, I think this promotes violence against women.
That's brilliant.
Props out to American Pale Males Podcast. Brilliant comment.
Nico's Harbour.
Is that lady at the table dead? The one sitting
Grandma? Nana?
Oh, she's looking good.
Cross? She's alive.
She's alive. She's just. She's
looking at you.
She's a bit hungover. She looks like Dave this morning when he came in.
Shield your eyes!
Can I roll her again?
Roll her out the window.
Together, Nana, we will escape this hell.
See you later, Grandma.
If this was Dead Rising, she'd be a weapon.
Go search her now for where this original, yeah?
If this was Resident Evil 6, she'd be a machine gun or something. Yep, this looks like Dave's dishware.
Don't
eat good lasagna going out there.
Oh, I nearly shot myself in my own shadow.
Oh yeah, them shadows again.
Yeah, the shadow we got me once or twice there. Oh, oh yeah! Oh,
boot!
Evelyn.
Evelyn.
You're Evelyn!
You're
Neil!
Oh,
that's me. It's locked, but I'm pretty sure you can put your foot down on it.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go this way.
Do it. One minute. Are you scared?
Yeah, I'm scared.
A little bit. Oh, files.
Yes.
Them files will get you, man. Where did the Brady Bunch go?
There.
There's one. Walk up to him. Say hi.
I don't want to walk up to him.
Nah, he seems pretty friendly. I'd go for it.
Wait, see what he does.
Poop. He's gonna run at you.
No.
He's gonna get
oh,
you.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Oh fuck.
He left you.
No, where are we going?
Oh, that wasn't good.
Shit, my hands are starting to sweat.
That wasn't a good decision.
Scram. He's gone.
Good thing we're in trouble.
He's in the room, get out of there.
Which room?
Run.
Oh, really?
Fuck her!
Got you.
I know it got me!
Lock the door, he won't like it!
I don't know where I'm going!
Go to where he came from!
I'm going now, I'm sweating!
Mom's spaghetti!
Quick, put up your hands!
This take me down, hands!
Take me light!
I'm running!
Go through the hole. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah,
okay.
See, that's the thing. Just don't look behind you.
So dense.
Key behind you.
There's a key behind you, apparently.
Yeah, you need a key. Apparently, it's behind you.
You need a key.
Yeah.
That one?
No.
This is a good time to examine photographs.
Yeah. No. Is it for this door?
No, it's that little fucking Anne Frank thing you went through.
You mean back that way where he was?
Yeah.
Ah, fuck.
Just get your Usain shoes on, then.
I'm speaking specifically to Donnie, I'm not asking you two, but does noise matter? Like, when you're running, does he hear you better? Or
he can hear you run.
Where's the Anne Frank thing?
It was down the stairs, in the engine.
Behind you.
There he is.
Oh.
On you bastard.
Oh.
Open the cunt. Open!
No, everything's gotta be done super slow.
Everything has to be done slowly and scarily.
Ooh.
I once again got freaked out by your own shadow.
I don't like this game very much.
That's funny.
Can you hear him? I can hear him.
Antique coin. Yay!
Now we're talking.
I'm gonna buy me something.
It's my collection.
Does he come?
Maybe R2-D2's in it.
Does he come out?
If he does, don't worry, you've got the perfect defense. Just throw up Stubby, and you're good to go.
I don't have Stubby, no, look, I've got
him. I know, but look.
Okay, rub your bloody tongue on him.
Yeah.
Yeah, he won't like that.
Have you got a bit of splash to put in your hand?
Nice laundry room. Your top must be bloody anyway.
I'm loving the way you're
What is that?
It's a bit of a graphical
I don't know how do I get up?
It's Wesker, obviously.
Wesker, confirmed?
Fools. I thought it was a bird.
Oh, that's a Sasquatch.
If you want to save, we could even maybe stall it here for the day.